Finally, the moment I've been waiting for since April the 24th, 1996, when the WNBA was formed, the first time we can play as women in a basketball game. Women activists must be excited.
Yeah.
This is the first time we've ever got a chance to play as, well, women in a basketball game. Well, except for Kelly Olynyk, that bitch don't count though.
Hey!
You know what? Screw the target. Let's just jump right into it right now for the first time. We got all-star teams? Okay. God damn, the highest on the East is Tina Charles with a 92. We got Sue Bird? Sue Bird's real? I thought that was just Larry and Drag. Sue's the only 80 on that team because Diana Taurasi at a 90, Maya Moore, 92, Candace Parker, she hot, right? 92, and Sylvia Fowles, 93. There's no way Sylvia's hot. Not with a name like that. I'm going to be the West because I think Candace Parker is hot. Or she looks like a man. I cannot remember. Primary Amplify. What is it doing? Is it making their breasts bigger? No, it's gotta be doing... Oh, it's changing their socks. Now for my bench, we got Simonian Alcestis, Skylar Diggins-Smith, she hot too. Chelsea Gray, eh. Brittany Griner, no thank you. Nikaka Kwajmik, Brianna Stewart, and Rebecca Brunson, all right. Now for some of you, this might be the closest you ever get to a woman, so take it in, buddy, take it in. Who the heck is that? Damn, man, these women are thick. I am in the orange. I'm in the pumpkin jersey. Let's get it! Oh, come on. Okay, okay. Oh, no. We can't do this camera angle. Oh, hell no. Wouldn't it be funny if they called it the 2K camera? Alright, here we go. I'm Sue Bird. Sue Bird lockdown defender. That's not going in. What? Is this how they play? Okay, just focus up. We got Candace. Parker right here. Get that steal,
man. Thank you. Come again.
Oh, we did get a steal. Hey, Lacey! She listens to me. It's nice to find a woman that listens. Candace Parker wants the pick. She is the hottest on the team, so she gets the pick. I was, come on, Candace, just drive. Oh! Oh, I want to dunk with that lady. It feels a little slower pace playing with the women. I don't know if it's the women's fault or just the game's fault, but Stu Bird with the steal! This bitch electric! Come on! No, let's reward her. Let's get a three. Come on, Sue. Sue, pop that contested three. All right, that's okay. Sue Bird is like the same height of Rey Mysterio. How is this working? Come on, Sue. Sue, slot in there. Do it for Larry. Wait. Where's Candace? Just give it to Candace. Give it to Candace. Faking it. Is Candace girl dunk? Oh! We have 3.4 on the clock. Can we throw the alley? Alley! What the? She passes? That's not how basketball works. You gotta finish. Teams are not shooting well. Candace, let's throw the alley. No, let's drive. Let's go out of bounds. She walked out of bounds. She looks like Sue Bird has the tampon icon underneath her. I don't know if that means she's on the rag or something. Come on, Sue, stop her. Oh, look at the blocks. The blocks, let's go. Let's go, throw the alley. Throw the alley to this woman. No. No.
Come on, girl.
Come on, Susan Bird. How old is Sue Bird? She looks like she's like 38 with 5 kids. She a midget though, so she got that going for her. Sue, passing it. More. Is there no fouls? Was that a... Oh, it was a foul. Man, these women look like lesbians. Look at the one. There's a treasure troll on the floor. Why are we calling timeout? Cramps? I didn't call timeout. Looks like Candace Parker's battery's getting low, but there's no one else to sub in. You're the heart of the team. We can't let you out. What? There's a girl with purple hair. Like, what are you doing? Was this a dare? Come on. No. Uh-oh. I feel like the score is kind of realistic. 6-9 after the first quarter. They're not high scoring games. Uh-oh, get down. Jump. No way. Okay, look at her hair. Most of these women have been with more women than I have. Look how white this girl is. She makes me look like I'm black. Come on, spin, huh? Come on, Stuart, you Casper looking fudge. Hey! Okay, she looks like she's dying, but she got ball. Diggins still out here. She must be getting tired and sweaty. Maybe she should take her shirt off. I think Brittany Griner just got her period. Come on, Susan. Oh, right there. Hit that wide open three. Oh! That's the even more female version of Steph Curry. And at the half, neither team is shooting great. I mean, it could be worse. All right, here's what I've been dying to see. The stats. Does it show anywhere that they can dunk? There's driving layup. They have a free... There it is. The dunk stat. It exists. But it's so low for everyone. Okay, Brittany Griner has a 50 dunk. She has to be the highest on the team, right? Okay, 50 dunk. We can do this. Right there, throw it. Oh my God, backcourt. Are you?
Good job.
It's not about winning. It's about dunking as a female, and someone has to do it. Let's go. Right here. Passing it. It's really hard to get open here. Oh! Come on, Candy Cane! Candy! That was very nice. My only goal is to see one of these ladies dunk. Somebody cut. No way, no way. I got Candace Parker halfway down the court. Throw it to her! Dunk it! Dunk it! Dunk! Why would you do that? You had an opportunity to make history! Come on. I'm cherry picking with Candace. And the opportunity that we can dunk! Dunk it! They really don't want to see the women shine. Come on, another one. Another one.
What in the fuck was that?
What was that animation? We got Brittany out there. Brittany is the girl that is going to dunk for us. She has the highest rating of 50. I assume it's the highest. Dunk on the troll! Oh, I really want to see this. Brittany Grimer is kind of scary, but it's kind of sexy scary. Like, I know you can rip my dick off, but hey, they're touching it. We have one more quarter to find out if someone can dunk. I'm looking to Brittany. I'm looking to Brit. Come on, let's go. Oh, get it to her. Throw it to Brittany. Throw it to Brit. Dunk. Why is the throw so slow? Dunk. Oh, I don't. Dunk. Look at the size of her. This isn't fair. Come on, Brittany. Just get by her. Get by her. There's your chance. Brittany, just push. Push her. Dunk it. Come on. Get down there. Get down there. Get down there. Get down there. Are we cherry picking? Throw it up. Throw it up. Here's my chance. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, it threw it off her head. Oh. Go to steal! One more try! One more try! Dunk! She dunked! Holy! And her pants on! But she dunked! Brittany can dunk! I am amazed! My dream! I didn't think it could happen. I did not think Brittany could dunk, but then at the buzzer, she threw it down. Super. Look at it. Oh, right there! Yeah! Oh my god! She almost dunked! And with time winding down, I'm happy. We killed this team and we got a dunk. Maybe one more? A dunk to go on the road? Come on, Candace Parker. She's sexy. She's getting double teamed. This is kind of sexy. This is who cares? Got distracted by the sexuality of these players. And here are the stats. This is the East, the loser team. It looks like their best player was... God damn, Jasmine Thomas, their point guard, they had 12 points. Who cares about those women? Let's get to the West, the best. Holy Christ, Brittany Grimer, I don't know what the hell I've been calling her. 23 points in only 8 minutes, yes. Candace Parker also there as well with 20 points in 11. Sylvia with 6 rebounds. You know what? I'm just impressed. Right here, the steal. She takes the ball up the court. Where's Brittany? There's Brit. Dunking Air Brittany. Look at that. NBA Live 18 is on EA Access right now. And a question you might be wondering. No, it's not possible. You cannot have a WNBA team against an NBA team. Trust me, I tried. It was the first thing I looked for, but unfortunately, it's not there. But this is nice. This is nice to see the women in there. It's a fresh take. I don't really know what to do with it. It's fun. It's new. It's exciting. NBA Live, let me know what you think. Guys, thank you for watching, and as always, keep your stick on the ice.